Alright, let's go!
Let's go!
Playing Hollow Knight for the first time! Totally not at gunpoint!
Okay, gosh, help okay. me!
Wild beyond they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none to tame our savage souls, yet you the challenge met. And the pillars watch you taught we changed, the base instincts were redeemed. A world you gave to bug and beast as they have never dreamed.
From somebody.
At the time of recording this, we have the soundboard feature for Discord has just
yep.
How long. I love the soundboard yeah.
feature. So immediately we already have stuff like
that.
And now my file of some
oh my god, I get the lore now! I understand the lore now, oh my god!
It's supposed to be a sad moment, you know?
It is sad.
It is sad.
Oh, he just died. And it's god, now we drink water.
Oh, that is...
Excuse me. Update. Press up to interact. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your strength marks you among us. Focus your soul and you shall receive feet. And you
oh
shall
my
achieve
god,
feet.
Among us!
Among us? Okay.
Gosh. Collect souls and hold circle. Taking shit.
And you just wasted.
Oh. Oh well.
There's a lot of secret walls and breakable walls and.
Kill him! Kill him!
And stuff.
Oh gosh, I saw. God.
And stuff. So be aware of the
okay.
control and.
Well.
God. We're gonna have a lot of it.
Those are woo! Temporary.
Elf.
Temporary. Yeah,
oh,
I'm
shit.
Sure you like
it. Was that supposed to fall?
Yes. Okay. not like that.
This is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while.
Well, I predicted it.
And you're gonna be editing
it.
No.
Higher beings, this is blah blah blah. Beyond this point, blah blah blah. Bear witness to the last civilization of the Eternal Kingdom. Hollowness. Okay, I won't, I promise. The other residents, they all disappeared, headed down that well. Who texted me? Oh well. So I'm sure you two seek your dreams down there. Stop texting me. Wait, hold on. I'm just going D&D. Why is it so who's texting for him? Stop. Okay, yes, back to the game. Which group is it? No, that's muted. That's muted. What are you doing? Okay, anyways, whatever.
Oh wait, he's gonna meet his first NPC.
Who the hell is this?
It's that one, Quirrell!
Oh my god, there's an actual Terrorhorn? Wait, oh, okay.
Hello there, how delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. You're a short one. Damn, I just got insulted by my height. I'm queer. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. Oh, me?
Nope.
A great stone egg. Oh. Truly a marvel. Truly a marvel.
He's cutting grass.
He's just cutting all the grass.
Grass percent. Just saying there's an actual...
Oh no, of course there is.
Not actual speedrun, but someone actually did like a grass percent.
Of course there is, because it's me, Marley.
No, it's not Marley.
No, wait.
It's Myla. It is not Marley.
then okay, he's not going to talk to her. Okay.
Bye bye!
I'm dead off again.
Fine, fine.
Hello there.
Oh, bury my. What? Oh, bury my mother pale and slight. Bury my father with his eyes shut tight. Bury my sisters 2 by 2. And then when you're done, let's bury me too. What the hell? I like this character already. Do I know that one? Oh, do you know that one? God. It's one of my favorite. It's one of my favorites. No, we can sing something else if you like. You start singing and I'll join in.
Rumble, 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 rumble.
Am I not supposed to fall down?
I guess you can't go here yet.
Maybe if you jump hard enough, it will break.
That's cool. Oh my gosh, I thought that was a boss was coming. What's down here? Okay.
No. No. He did. Surprisingly, he didn't.
He didn't get hit.
Yeah, just jump. Just like jump all the way down. All the way down.
The all the way run, down for progression and life. Okay.
Oh, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful old ruins, don't mind me. I have fondness for exploring myself. Getting lost and finding your way is a pleasure. Like no other. Excuse me, lucky to have you and I. Why am I getting notifs? Hold on, let me check my phone. Oh, by the way, I haven't introduced you, have I? Yes, I should apologize for that. When you spend a lot of time here by yourself, with just your thoughts alone, you forget the necessities of conversation.
Nice.
My name is... My name is Korn.
Korn.
My name, what's here? There's nothing here. I am. Oh, it's the larva's hideout.
Oh, hit the lever to unlock the gate.
Pull the lever, Kronk.
Pull the lever. Nope.
Pull the lever.
Ah.
Do we both play at the same time? But double layered, we'll be right back.
Almost
hey, it was a big brain, it was
like
a big brain.
It was a little bit, it was just this delay.
Is anything up here now? Oh, the door is open. No, wait, what? Oh, she kinda hot now.
I guess it's a Marcus. I guess it's a Marcus logo for a reason.
Wait, what do you mean? what do you mean? Oh.
Parkour.
Oh, okay, okay, I get it.
Yeah. Mong.
Oh,
easy. Mong. Mong.
That was a controller moment. What? Wait, let me get HP real quick.
He's got this.
Boing. Boing. Boing.
That was the- I'm gonna use the-
I like how it's the GG logo as well. You can pogo on the same thing twice, man. Too early,
yeah. What?
Oh, too late.
You heard that, right? I pressed it!
Yeah, you did, but you were too low.
I was too low.
Because even after a pogo, you go down very slowly.
Okay, this is getting on my nerves. My inputs are not registering. let me wipe the sun off my hands. okay, wait.
Hello.
Hello there.
Okay, there's really a delay.
Okay. Oh my god.
Is that even possible?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
You can poke on the same. You don't.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you did it. Jump on top of it. Yeah, look at it. Look at it.
Oh, that took way too long.
Now you have mastered, quote unquote, really mastered. Yeah, quote unquote, mastered the very basic of the game, which is to pogo on.
Ah, there you go. I got it.
To get to places that aren't usually accessible.
He's doing the thing I do.
Actually, you two are just insane. You two do the same thing.
Every time I'm at the stack.
Is that the David you're talking about? Is that the David you're talking about? That big boy over there?
Exactly.
No? Oh, like, I thought you're friendly, David. Bro. I thought you're friendly.
That's like prime.
That's even 0.5.
I feel like I'm very close. Is that not a save button?
Shimmy!
Dude, Shimmy, move away. Okay, wait, let me wipe the sweat off my hand. Nice. Let me wipe the sweat off my hand. Okay. Okay, obviously this is the boss room. No, it's not the boss room. Is it the boss room? There's nothing here.
Ah, that's weird.
That's weird. What's up?
Actually, I'm in the boss.
Early, way too early.
Way too early. Misclick.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
That's way too early.
I tried to do a different combo.
Combo?
Oh, wait! What the heck?
Hello there.
Bro! Okay. What else did you do?
Welcome to your first boss fight.
Hit him. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
There's okay. No need to fear. Just hit him. Just hit him, bro.
I am. Oh, wait.
He got thumped. Wow, I'm so confident.
Wait, what?
He healed when he was full.
No, you didn't.
Wait, what? Okay, that's so BS.
So that's why you use this for bonk. I'm kidding.
Can I jump over him?
No.
I can't?
In fact, the strat for this boss is the exact opposite. You go under him. No.
Your max jump, you don't like, jump over it.
Wait, what is that? What the hell is that, bro? That's not fair.
Oh. Tantrum.
Come on, hit the ground. Yep. What?
Trying to time it with the shield.
Yes.
Oh, I thought that was a dash button. I thought I had the dash button.
Damn, he's gonna beat it first try, look at him! Except he was inside him.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whack. He deflected it back up. You can deflect it towards it.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to do that, but my inputs are for some odd reason weird. Ah! I will.
He's finding these, like, healing spots so easily, he can.
But... I know, right? Then again, he is really slow. Now that we're seeing him now, he's really slow.
How did they just
Wait, what?
And he's dead! Look at you!
I won! Oh yeah, bro!
First try, wow!
First try, damn!
I'm better.
Hey. Hyperfield champion.
Hey. I watched Dicksson play, that's about it. Is that all? Is that David?
Yep. The door on the left is open No, there's a secret. Never mind, you're gonna miss it. Already. Look at the mace that he was holding.
It's a butt.
Not good.
Oh! Oh!
You didn't even tell me that secret.
It's fine.
Not?
Hey, can I not keep it?
Not. Nope, it's just a mace bug. Look at it. Hit it upwards, I think it will go fly up, I think. And nope, it just stands there.
No, let me hit it up.
And he's bullying it.
Yep, he's bullying it.
Oh, he's gonna have fun bullying,
Forgot her name, but yes, I know which one.
I know the name, but I'm not gonna mention it.
Because can I bring you over to the next stage?
And he's gone.
Aww.
Forever.
No.